Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the Inward Ring. Inward Ring is a co-design by Yael Friedman and myself. You may know Yael as the famous puzzle ring designer from Israel, who makes all kinds of eccentric and themed puzzle rings that are really nice. Well, when we met, Yael mentioned that she one time designed a puzzle ring that's based on the classic magic disc. And as you know, the magic disc, it has three identical pieces and it goes apart. This particular sample was produced in the 1980s, but the design is much older. And of course, it goes outward, and once you have it all the way out, the pieces come apart. And one way of solving this is by spinning the disc and it goes apart. So for Inward Ring, Yael put the challenge like, okay, the pieces for the classic design go outward. Can we make a design where the pieces go inward when solving? So if you spin this, it doesn't come apart. But when you push the pieces inward, then they go like this. And suddenly you can rotate them and everything comes apart. So what you see here are three identical rings. And there is a little end stop here that makes sure that the inward ring only moves inward and not outward. So you can make the moves in, but not out. And putting it together is a bit more difficult than the original version, the classic magic disc, because here you really need to weave one ring through it. You need to make a rotation, get everything flat, and of course once everything is flat, you can solve it. So even though it's a bit more difficult than the original one, my question to you is, do you have any ideas how we can make this puzzle concept even more difficult? Thank you for watching.